Many times in life, we focus on all that we don't have, and it makes us worry. But today, I want to remind you of the one that you do have, and let you know that he's still able.
I've been hurt and abused, even lied to by the ones I trusted most. I've had some nights I cried more than I prayed. That's when God said to me, I am still in control.
Changed my perspective, and so
now the worry is over,
yes,
and the doubt is gone away. God reminded me,
he reminded me
that he's still able. God reminded me
that in spite of it all,
that he's still able.
Thank you, Lord.
How could God love me and let me go through so much?
Anyone ever asked that question?
I'm afraid to carry this hurt all alone.
Today, more than ever,
I need your help, Lord. With you, I can move on. Now the worry is over, and the doubt.
Not alone.
Now the worry is over, and the doubt is gone away.
Lift your hands and say,
now the worry is over.
Thank you, Jesus.
And the doubt is gone away. God reminded me,
you can't forget,
that he's still able.
I was about to give up. Remember that
God is able.
He's able.
Able.
He hasn't changed.
He's still able. Able.
Seems like problems are waiting in line just for you.
God is able.
He's able.
Able.
You say, I've never faced anything like this before.
He's still able.
Odds are still in your favor, because
God is able.
When you tried it your way,
able,
and it hasn't gotten better,
able,
remember God is still,
he's still able.
In the midst of your storm,
able,
in the midst of your struggle,
able,
it's good to know that
God is able.
In the hospital,
able,
in the courthouse,
able,
even in your house, believe.
Still able.
I know I can make it because
God.